What's happening, guys? Welcome back to another Quick Tip Tuesday. Today, we're going to continue talking about text a little bit, and I'm going to show you how to quickly create a background for your text. I run into this problem all the time where I put a white piece of text on my video, but maybe it's a little bright at the bottom of the screen where I'm putting my text, so I just want to darken that down a little bit. So I'm going to show you how I do that. It's real quick, it's easy, and again, you can use this over and over again. So let's jump into Resolve, and I'm going to show you how to do it. All right, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve, and I've got a little video clip on the screen here, and I also put some text on top. It says, create a background behind text, because that's what I'm going to show you how to do. So if I just mute my audio here so we don't hear it, this is just some tests I was doing in my little studio when I was setting it up down here. And you can see it's hard to see the text because it's over top of some white and then there's stuff going on. So I want to make it a little bit easier to see. So how do I do that? The first thing you want to do is obviously create your text and put it on your video. The next thing you want to do is bring your text up a track so you have a blank track below it. Now what we want to do is add a solid color behind your text here. So what I'll do is I'll come over to my effects library. If you don't see your effects library, click on this little icon at the top here and that'll pop open your effects library. Come down to generators and you want to grab this guy, solid color. So I'm going to drag that and bring it underneath my text. I'm going to stretch it out as long as my text is. And now I want to modify it so it only falls behind my text. So I'm going to select the solid color, open your inspector, and if it's not open, check out this little icon at the top right here. Next, I want to come down to crop, and I want to crop it down so it covers just about enough of my text. So kind of like that, and let's say I don't want it to go all the way. I'm going to pull it in a little here. And the next one you want to look at once you do a little bit of the cropping is the softness. So the softness I find helps quite a bit. You can soften it coming in or out, depends what way you want to do it. Generally, I'll go to the right with the softness. And then I can always crop it back in a little bit because now it got a little bit bigger. So I'm going to crop it in a little more. And let's say I kind of like that. Looks pretty good. Maybe I'll adjust the right side a little here. But I don't leave it here. I don't leave it a solid background because I think that looks a little funky. So what I'll do is I'll come back up to the top of my inspector here and you have composite. And under composite, you have opacity. So I'll go ahead and drop that opacity back a little bit. And sometimes you can't even tell that you got the background going on there. So if I just turn it on and off, you can see there's without it and there's with it. So now we can clearly read the text and it makes it a lot easier to see. All right, so there you go, adding a quick background behind your text so you can read it a little bit better in your video. Hope you guys found this tip helpful. If you did, smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more tips like this and other cool stuff that we talk about here. And I want to thank you guys for watching and I will see you in the next video. Peace.